Okay, guys, now I'm going to invite all guys.
How are you, everyone?
Yeah, fine.
How are you?
I am also fine.
Good.
Now, I tell you one my journey. When I went to Mumbai to attend my maternal uncle's marriage function, and after 17 years, I went to Mumbai, and excitement is so high. So I share about that. And excitement is started before 3 months ago when I knew to my maternal uncle's marriage is upcoming. So we did so much preparation about that, and it's a theme wedding, so I bought so much thing for to wear in every function, like a haldi ceremony, yellow kurta pajama in wedding time, wore sherwani, and reception time blazer. So I so much excited for that, and when to Mumbai, my family like to go by train, but it's not possible because our ticket is on waiting and not confirmed. That's why we canceled our ticket and book in travel. Finally, we went there by bus, but it's my experience rushed because I didn't sleep on bus because I felt like my body put in vibration mode. Then after I reached there, and second day I slept all day because I didn't sleep on bus, that's why I slept all day there. And second day is Mandap Murat, so I prepared to there, and second day we all are went to resort because all functions are settled down on the resort. First part is Mandap Murat to afternoon. Then we all are to dinner and ready for haldi ceremony. And haldi ceremony is did on evening time. So we all are ready for there, and we did so much fun on haldi ceremony. We are fighting for care because we all are cousin met on that time, so we did so much fun. And after all the ceremony, we all are fall down in swimming pool and did some fun on swimming pool. After night time, Dandiya Ras ceremony, so we all are prepared for care, and on that the Dandiya Ras ceremony in theme is kurti pajama, like, so we all are ready for there, and we all did so much fun on Dandiya ceremony. We all are cousin, clicked so many pictures, so many did gossip, so much fun on there. And next day is rest day, so we all are fun it late night, and then after we slept, and we are woke up late for next day, and we all are didn't take lunch, sorry, we didn't take breakfast because we all are got up late, so that's why we all are take brunch. And after take brunch, we all are went to visit some mall because their mall are so much popular on this area. We all are visited to Innorbit mall. It's very high costly mall. I share one experience for that mall. I visited one Raymond showroom because I wanted to buy one goggles. I entered one showroom and I asked for salesman for one goggles. So that goggles price is 45,000. Then after I asked him to what is the price to start Google. He told me to my Google starting price is 15,000. Then after I left from here suddenly. It's not for us. Then after I visit to one another showroom, it's 10 showroom. So I wanted to brought one more pen, like one memory to I want when to visit this mall. So I go on pen showroom and I ask for this price. Also he told me a high price. His pen started from 1 lakh. 1 lakh to 10 lakh.
Oh.
Then I not from that. Left from this showroom, but I left from mall. It's a so high costly mall. Then after we all cousin are took some snack and return from our villa because we all are staying villa, and we all are took dinner and then after we all are slept because next day is wedding day, so we all are woke up early on that day. Next day is wedding day, on that day we are woke up too early at 5 o'clock, and then after we all are ready for go went to marriage function, and we all are wore sherwani and we took so much picture on that day. And then after I attend marriage, then after we all are return from villa because evening time is reception time, so we all are ready for. Then I was so much excited for reception because I wanted to play wore blazer, and I on that day I wore blazer. It's my first time, and I always wanted to. I wore blazer on one time, so I was so much excited, and we all went to reception at night time, and on that day I took dinner at late night on my history at the 12 o'clock because reception is running is too late. And we return from our villa at 3 a.m. and then after we slept and woke up late at next day. And then when I am from in here, me and my brother always wanted to in our life whenever we go went to Mumbai, we both are eat Mumbai's famous vada pav. Because it's so much famous in Mumbai, and we both brother up next day of reception we went to there and ate there. It's so much delicious. It's so much delicious. I must recommend to everyone to whenever you went to Mumbai, you must eat there because it's so good. And MM shop is much famous there and is follow all hygiene. That's why I recommended you. And next day we did some shopping and returned to our villa because next day is our return ticket. And then next day we returned from my home. My journey is too good and I feel so much happy to I went visit Mumbai and to my and also I like to visit my some relatives after some times I spend so much time with my relatives after 17 years ago. It's huge for me. And when I return from there, I miss that moment because on that time I sit on BMW car. It's great moment for me. and all my company friend go this happiness for that and do some fun with me. You bought BMW car. It's a great moment for me to I went to there and do did so much thing. Thank you to everyone.